My name is Mbali Luditi. I am 27 years old. Ndihlala eThembisa. So ndibhalele kwa Sengkhathele because I wanna end a relationship yam ne boyfriend yam. I feel like sendi fed up, sendikiwe, so it's time ukuba di end that relationship.
So uyangithanda or awungithandi? Why like bonga show from the first time kuti awungithandi ke ungitshele kuti Mbali, this is not working for me. Mina engaged kubani kurire ngamazi ukuthi
wawa. Mara sihlangane kanjani Mbali?
Sihlangane kahle. What do you mean sihlangane kanjani? Ngisho sethandana. Indlela esihlangane ngayo doesn't determine ukuthi i relationship yethu kumele ibe njani. Wena ungitshele ukuthi uyangithanda, so nami ngiqhubeka ngokuthi wena uyangithanda. So mina ngikubizela kule kusengikhathele because ngifuna ukuxela ukuba this thing ayisebenzi for me. Like unhleli la. You're not willing to do anything for me na as cherry yakho. Into icabangayo wena ugogo nomntanakho, ugogo nomntanakho ezifulala nabo marulala nami.
Kanti wena angigayi imali ma uyifuna.
Angeke uzongitshela ngama-150 ngizoyenzani nge-150 mina nama-100 rand.
Ngifuna
imali ezongimaintaina. Kunzima nokuthi unginikeze at least i-2000 a month. Cabanga imali encane iyakuhlula ukuthi unginikeze yona, mara uyasebenza, uyaphanda, wenza ama-event, uhost ama-event ngapha nangapha, uhamba namantombazana 24/7, uhlala wena unama-cheri njalo. And nihlala niphuza, bathengelwa bani njalo, bathengelwa uwa ngisho.
Mari lockdown iqale nini?
Ngenaphi kwi-lockdown mina?
Manje ucama ukuthi ama-event ungahosta kanjani?
Hayi, nginandaba ne-lockdown. Imali yona kumele unginikeze yona, kumele ungimaintaine njenge-girlfriend yakho kuphela. That's what I'm asking for.
Mina vele nginomunye ucher and besides mina bengicama ukuthi uyazi ukuthi entanglement.
Mara
ngisho uyazi ukuthi besihlangane leso sikhathi. Besihlangane besibonana njani?
Skhumba.
Besibonana njani?
Iya, besihlala ungibukelisa ama-series lapho ngidlisa ama-series wakho ase-TV 24/7. Kunzima nokuthi ungithengele i-pizza or something ungidlisa yona into zase-TV ozithandayo uhlala ubukele zona 24/7.
Yeah, mara
into yaziyo wena ukukhadilisha and make love phela.
Mara ngisho wena bakhona abantu abakwazi ukwenza lokho ngisho.
Oh, so wena ubona nje ukuthi kumele wena ezantsi undina phezulu cha because bakhona abantu abazokwazi ukumaintain.
Manje wena uzongitshela ukuthi ayiki out ye bayingakho abantu abake bakudampa Mbali.
Hayi mina ngidampa, ngiyadampa.
Exactly.
Yeah, njonga ngizila nje ukudampa wena.
Manje ungazi ungilethe TV for lento leyo wathini utsheri wami mama mpela makayibona.
Oh, mina ngutsheri wami. Uzogcwala uzobona ukuthi story sithini. Uzogcwala uzoyazi urere ukuthi uwena bowuloku ujola nami, wajola naye uloku ujola nami, bawuceda wangibhulokha, wenza mina isibhanxa. Umtshele naye. So ngifuna ukukutshela nje kahle ukuthi this thing yakho. Yes, this thing yethu ayisebenzi vele, sengikhathele uwe. Umhleli la uyandika ula. Awukwazi kunakekela umuntu wesifazane. Into oyaziyo nje wena nje kuphela, uloku 24/7, wena uloku. Awazi ukuthi umuntu uyageza, umazi ukuthi umuntu uyahle lokhu ushiya umngcolisile njalo, ufuna ukumngcolisa lokanuka nje kuphela. Namanje impahla engizigqokile angeke uzusho, awazi ukuthi ngizithenge phi. Iphenti lami wena lokhu uyalikhulula kuphela, awazi ukuthi ngilithenga ngani, ngilithathe kuphi. Ukhulula amaphenti athengwa ngamanye amadoda. Awufuni wena ukuthenga.
Yabo, that's exactly the mentality engenza ukuthi mina ngizithulele ke.
Yeah, it's because awufuni ukuthenga. Wena ufila kanjani uhlisa iphenti ongalazi ukuthi libuyaphi? Ufila kanjani uyindoda wehlisa iphenti? Uyayibona nayo i-registering ipingu yayehlisa, uyazi ukuthi uthenga ubani? Angisho as a man kumele ube responsible usho ukuthi baby, I need to buy you this.
Nge-Valentine
uzongithengela ini? I'm sure namanje ayikho into oplan ukungenzela yona nje.
Eh, ngiplanela ukuyenzela urere something.
Wow. Okay, we're done.
Yeah, vele.
Yazi bengicabanga ukuthi uyangithanda.